I'm Danuta Nitecki, Dean of Libraries at Drexel University. Drexel University is a comprehensive research university. We have about 24,000 students. So our research spans a number of fields, but it involves different kinds of experience, from student experiences in classrooms and co-op experiences where they're out in the field. Library involvement with research at Drexel includes the classic use of ensuring that we provide access to authoritative scholarship and scholarly information. It also involves our guidance, people to try to use the appropriate materials. We've more recently been involved in trying to assure that our faculty and our authors of research are aware of copyright issues and the protection of their IP. And we're just beginning to involve ourselves with helping them meet their management of their output so that they can meet the requirements of funding agencies, from making a DMP, a data management plan, but more importantly, really being able to implement it. The main challenges that we are experiencing with supporting our faculty and our researchers includes a number of things. First of all, there isn't a good method to link their research publications to the information that's behind it, the data sets, the images, the various formats. We have the beginnings of a repository, but we're really counting on them having other places to place their materials. Our support is also including trying to help them understand the value of making their research and their output available through open access means and incorporating that in the way that they prepare students for research as well. But we do come with a very strong commitment to ensuring, our profession as a whole comes to a very strong commitment that information and new knowledge and scholarship is available broadly. We have skills long time tuned to organize materials, to preserve them, and also to guide people in how to best use it in ethical ways and in respect of other people's information ownership and rights. So it's a nice moment to strengthen the role of libraries in the research process and the whole research life cycle to bring that expertise, because it's not a given in all institutions of higher education that the library would be the place that's working with the data, that the library is the place that's working with research data, organizing and competing it. I even had some of our administrators say, why would you want to be involved in that? Isn't that an IT thing? Isn't that a research office thing? Isn't it something compliance is interested in? It takes all those different perspectives to address the problem, but I think the library is a place where we can start offering and leveraging our expertise, the technical expertise, but also our character of collaborating and bringing together the appropriate people and interests that have to address a problem. Do we have the full resources and tools to leverage our expertise? I'd say not yet. I think there's some very promising developments going on with that. However, there's a lot of time on the part of librarians to try to take the various tools we do have to support that, starting with just identifying what are the trends, what are the potential collaborators that our faculty are interested in identifying, how can they tell the impact of their research. We can start to do that, but we can't do it in a comprehensive way. So among the tools that we're looking for is to have an integration of the various sources of information in order to be able to conduct the availability, the discoverability, and also to start applying some of the more sophisticated analytic tools to answer some of these questions. Collaboration with the research office is part of a growing approach to how to address the problem of managing research data. We've introduced the concept of bibliometrics to the research office and offered some initial examples. They were quite taken by it and are using it, but also are not having as much time and resource to keep up on what are tools and evolving methods that one can use this. So I think in collaboration, we can offer help there, providing assistance in coming up with ways to answer questions about reputation, about ranking, about impact of the university's research output, and also offering ways, best practices, and tools to help our faculty be more productive, to help them with being able to more simply manage their output.